we live under very horrible morals that make my father, make my brother like a murderer, like a psychopath murderer, that they are enjoying to kill their daughters and their sisters. So I was saying the problem with us, how we see others, how we treat others.